Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, I want to introduce myself. My name is Iin Setyani. I'm from Photography A. In here, I want to explain 10 illustration photo with fashion design topic.
Chapter 9, Explaining of Photo Data. The first photo, I took a picture using the camera Canon S200D Mark II. I also to angel A-level picture. Take a photo using an aperture of 8. ISO 800 and a shutter speed of 250.
Second photo. I took a picture using the camera Canon S200D Mark II. I also took angel A-level picture. Take a photo using an aperture of 4.5 and ISO 100 and a shutter speed of 80.
Third photo. I took a picture using the camera Canon S200D Mark II. I also took angel A-level picture. Take a photo using an aperture of 4, ISO 500 and shutter speed of 500.
Fourth photo. I took a picture using the camera Canon S200D Mark II. I also took angel A-level picture. Take a photo using an aperture of 4, ISO 125 and shutter speed of 80.
Five photo. I took a picture using the camera Canon S200D Mark II. I also took angel A-level picture. Take a photo using an aperture 4, ISO 320 and a shutter speed 500.
Six photo. I took a picture using the camera Canon S200D Mark II. I also took angel A-level picture. Take a photo using an aperture 8, ISO 800 and a shutter speed of 250.
Seven photo. I took a picture using the camera Canon S200D Mark II. I also took angel A-level picture. Take a photo using an aperture of 8, ISO 200 and a shutter speed of 250.
Eight photo. I took a picture using the camera Canon L60D. I also took angel Hick angle picture. Take a photo using an aperture of 4. ISO 125 and a shutter speed of 80.
Nine photo. I took a picture using the camera Canon S1300. I also took angel A-level picture. Take a photo using an aperture of 8, ISO 200 and a shutter speed of 125.
10 photo. I took a picture using the camera Canon S1300. I also took angel Frog A picture. Take a photo using an aperture of 4, ISO 400 and a shutter speed of 500.
Well, I finished my explanation of 10 photo illustration. That is all and thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.